Professor.
There it is.
The Loch is still an area of seismic activity and averages 3 earthquakes every 100 years.
Really?
Where tourists today gaze out over the castle hoping for a sight of the monster, men once stood guard on the ramparts with their claymores, watching and waiting for rival clans.
Yeah.
Castle Urquhart was possibly the site of a Pictish settlement as early as 597 AD, when St. Columba is reputed to have paid a visit. The earliest stone castle was built here in the 13th century. It was originally a royal residence, but was never actually lived in by any monarch. The castle has belonged to a number of different clans over the centuries, including the Urquharts, the MacDonalds, and the Grants, passing from clan to clan after various battles.